因為嗰陣時候我覺得係做地產會有我的 income 會比較好好多。但係去咗一個回歸咗之後咧，咁個地產嗰個市道一路向下波走，而到咗今個月之中咧，好多地產公司，例如我公司咧，都會一起去解散啲員工咁樣咯。
Estate agency business, they have to rely on transaction. And now, market have less transaction, and there's no sufficient business for them to survive. So that's why some of them have to leave the market.